Hi friends, welcome to Techies Buddy. We'll see in this video how to convert CSV file into JSON format and JSON format to CSV file. Let's start. This is an example of CSV file that contains student data, first name, last name, date of birth and mobile number. Typically a CSV file contains comma separated values. Open this file with a notepad or any text editor. Here we can see after each word has a comma. To convert CSV to JSON, open the csvjson.com URL in the web browser. Search the JSON option from CSV here. Click on the select file, select the file location and upload. Otherwise, copy the CSV content and paste into the text area and press enter the convert button. We can try different options like array, hash, minify. We can download this JSON file using the download option. We can convert not only the values of separated by commas, but also for the semicolon tab. We can see the separator list here. Now we can convert JSON format to CSV file. Go back to the website homepage, click on the logo in the left corner and it will go to the home page. Click on the CSV option from the JSON here. After that, select the file location if you want to upload the file, otherwise copy and paste the JSON response in the left hand panel. Then click on convert option. There you can also change the separator. Click on the download button to download the CSV file. You can open it in the Excel. You can see all the data is came fine. Thanks for watching. For more technical videos, please subscribe to our channel.